And it's all about risk reduction. How do we get to this point? Well, far too often.
With, you know, globalization, years ago, we should explore or retreat from 2 years ago.
So that was very interesting in the Web3 space because obviously phishing is something that's very old, since 20, 30 years, I believe.
So, you have five minutes.
Important to understand.
Okay, so when some
website connection interference,
right? So, what are these four different?
And also looking forward to, you know, given what is happening with FTX and stuff like that, what is the landscape looking like?
Tristan, so previously I was a director of investment for X21 Digital.
Hi, my name is Marwan. I am with Consensus.
Hi, and great to see everyone here. I'm Lily from Kobo.
Yeah. Hi, everyone. Great to be here. My name is Julian, CEO of RockX.
You mentioned the
experience as an avatar.
In the metaverse world,
the metaverse
blockchain world,
that discussion is